Today, we're working on movement or lessening movement while drawing back. I sometimes, after I release, like my bow arm jumps a little bit. And also when I'm drawing back and lifting my bow arm, I do have some movement in my upper body sometimes. I'm just trying to just get rid of all of that. In my opinion, and this is why it's an Olympic traditional archery video, almost every Olympic archer, I can't think of one that doesn't. Pretty much there's no movement in their A-frame. There's no movement in their spine. There's no movement in their hips. There's no movement in their neck or head. The only thing that moves, as soon as they start drawing back, are their arms, shoulders, and back. There's no movement in their head whatsoever. I mean, movement can talk to the camera, but typically, once they're set and their head's up, their head doesn't move. I used to, when I drew back straight, would move my head out of the way. And I use a rotational draw now to stop that movement. So I've got that pretty good, but I'm just trying to work on not moving at all, except for what needs to move, which is very minimal. So once my head goes up and I draw, I don't want any movement around here. Nothing should be moving in the center of my body. All the movement should be out here. There should be nothing. There should be no leaning in, no leaning back. After release, I don't want to drop my bow arm too much. sure if that's that last one bounced, but I got a few of those bounce shots off the top of the block target that end up just in the target behind it. Yeah, that's the first one I caught on camera. Probably didn't see it very well from here. I did a perfect one the other day. I had my Reinhardt Pyramid, where the imp is, bounced it right off the top of this, and then it bullseyed right into pretty much right where the imp is, how it's like right in the center of his chest. The bounce shot ends up being like right there. String touched my hat. No excuse for that. I don't know what that was.